I'm here with another live commentary video I'm doing, and a couple of things I want to talk to you about today. I want to thank everybody that showed me the support and gave me advice yesterday in my first live commentary video. It really means a lot that all the comments and all the nice words that were said. So thanks to everybody that commented and watched the video. So today, first off, we're going to get into a team deathmatch. Got the Honey Badger class all set up properly now, the way I like it anyway.
What?
So.
You're not
happy. We'll meet these people first. Maybe not.
Team Deathmatch.
Let's go. Hopefully our team can pull out a one this game here. I'm not a big fan of this map. Not for team deathmatch anyway. It's a good map for infected. And the wee corners and stuff to camp on. Still double XP the Tuesday morning as well, so it's a good time to get ranked up and look at gameplay. Haven't been playing as much as I used to, just because I've been sick this last couple of days. Anybody that follows me on Twitter, they'll see me putting up about it. What?
Enemy SATCOM spotted.
Oh, seen that boy come in there, but he must have run off all our way. Must be spawning up there now. Boy, scared the life out of me.
Guard dog ready. Friendly SATCOM active. We're winning this fight! Guard dog KIA.
Didn't even realize they had about a streak going. That was my first time getting the guard dog.
They destroyed your SATCOM.
That boy's still laying there from the start of the match. Didn't have a chance.
Enemy SATCOM spotted.
Hit that there, reloading on the boy, should you? Always happens, or you get stabbed in the back, or.
Ghost Squad has Juggernaut.
I think that last boy killed me, I was using that gun chainsaw. Just like a big massive machine gun. It's crazy. Can't even aim down the sight or nothing, mate. It's just massive. I won 1912, wasn't too bad. Especially when I don't like that map at all. But as I say, that was my first time getting the guard dog streak. I know if you want to the Call of Duty Ghost store, you can buy the wolf guard dog. But as always, thanks for watching my videos and showing the support you have, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.